So I'm an engineer by profession. I deal with the construction. I work for a Belgian company based here in Kigali.
Engineer, how did you come to know about Optiven?
I came to know about Optiven through my friend. That was Jacqueline Kibachia. We used to work together here in Rwanda, but now she has relocated back to Nairobi. Mm-hmm. And she came and told me, my friend, these are good people, come. And she invited me for a lunch. She just tried to tell me that, please try to invest with these people. So in that meeting, I met with James Mugo and Peter Gichonga. Mm-hmm. And I remember one of the things they were like, if you want to invest, we are going to have one meeting in Selena. And if you are interested, you can join us. So by that time, I had not met the CEO, George Washiori, who is my good friend. I had not met him. So we went to Selena, I think, in that evening. And when I met him, I also invited my wife, went together. And they talked about most of the investments they had done. So my wife immediately told me, please, take the initiative. I want to tell you for sure, I had avoided buying plots in Nairobi. Mm-hmm. Because all the things that I was doing, I was investing back in the village. It was on an evening on 8th June 2017. I remember it very well. And that day, I just decided to start my investment with the 30,000 shillings.
My name is James Geshu Gikonyo. I'm here for the groundbreaking. I'm representing engineer Fantas Wanderi. I have handled engineers projects. There's a lot of difference between what Optiven is offering and what we have, what other people are offering. For example, there's a lot of value additions here. We have paved roads. We have very beautiful trees. They are connecting us with water. We don't have to suffer. And I think that is very good for Optiven.
What can you describe the experience? How has it been, dealing with Optiven?
I can say it has been the best. Huh? Actually, I bought the plate in Kitengela. In my life, I had never gone to Kitengela. I didn't know the place. But I decided, let me just buy that plot. And since I didn't know Kitengela, I had to call a friend of mine called James Gikonyo. And I told him, please go and see that plot. Is it a good plot for investment? And he told me, this is a very good place. When I came to Kenya, then I came direct to your office. I was received very well. Then Peter took me to Kitengela, a place I have never gone, a place I didn't know. And he told me, Wanderi, this is your plot. The place was well decorated.
Raya Singh with the office, Optiven office, has even made it very, very, very easy for us to operate. You don't operate from a vacuum. Optiven is there, guiding you, giving all the logistics. And for engineer's case, his case has been easy because of the facilitation that we've gotten from Optiven.
I know there is a Kenyan out there who's really been wanting to invest back home. Now, what advice could you give them, especially on investing back home through Optiven?
Optiven is a real company. It's a true company. Optiven is there to stay. Because after even finishing buying that plot, there was another project which was upcoming, that is Amani Ridge in Kiabu. Sure. I also decided to invest in that project because of the way I was treated.
The advice I would give to anybody, especially our brothers and sisters who are in diaspora, you should not be afraid.
I've not had any complaint with Optiven. The process of getting my title deed, I have a title deed from Optiven, I got it. I can't say I struggled. I am happy any investment that I've done with you, and I'll continue being a member of Optiven.